Happy, 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 happy Saturday night. Happy, 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 happy Saturday night. How y'all doing tonight? I hope y'all having a great, great day. And I'm hoping y'all having a wonderful, wonderful night. Get ready to hit up these clubs, party, do whatever it is that y'all do on a Saturday. Here out here in Iowa, we're at a heat index and it's hotter than the devil's balls underneath that nigga's balls. Quick upload. I always take an opportunity to debunk motherfuckers. I don't like to do it, but sometimes I get so fucking petty. And since motherfuckers want to go back on memory lanes on motherfuckers around this bitch, I guess I will have to too. Now, Gay Gay Cartboy, you said in your live, nigga, about some shit about Chosen. Why you brought him up? I don't know. But yes, him and I said some fucked up shit about each other and to each other. We fucked each other up every day. But it was also Marco and Chosen and Rob as well. But you know that. But what you're not saying is what happened after all that shit went down. So I'm gonna go back in memory lane for those of you who give a fuck to listen to what happened after that fact. Okay? So let's go. Let me just get this keyed up real quick, y'all. Okay. And he said other great things about me. Shout out to Chosen. He said some great things in that little piece right there. And if you want to go back and listen to it for yourself, I will drop the link in the description box. But he said that anybody can do right, but it takes a man to apologize, to own up to his fault and his responsibility in that beef that we had that was so vicious that caused two other men to jump in that beef. And I don't give a fuck how you people feel about me, what you think about me. I really don't give a fuck. I dealt with that by myself every day, all day. Three men, one motherfucker, me. Okay. There was another one panel that was done with all three of them and myself. And if there's anybody that has that panel, like Reckless or even Drop, whomever may have that panel, when Rob, the one that you're trying so hard to be like fish fry, said to me, mwah. I was the baddest motherfucker on here. I used to fuck them up with my memes and all types of shit. Say a lot for those motherfuckers who are real to themselves. I don't like to come on here and toot my horn. I don't like to come on here and go back down memory lanes because once it's done, it's done. But when motherfuckers bring it up, here I am. You motherfuckers make my ass itch. I will no longer respond to or at a motherfucker who let a whole woman in Australia flush your meat down the toilet, mate. A motherfucker who said his wife pawned his Bobo Rainbow shoes. Lying motherfucker. And another motherfucker who would get on his live and lie on his own mother to say that she listens to his lives and he knows she knows and hears everything he say. So she hears and knows about you speaking on dead children and disrespecting women. The people that you say she advocates for. She failed you, my nigga. Maybe she's making up for it in the profession she chose to take up because that's a wonderful, wonderful wonderful profession, and we need more advocates like that. But you make your mom look bad, bruh. You came out here and you said a whole woman was giving head on TV on live, and then come out and say that it's not her. It'd be the lies for me. To Bam, I heard you're live today. Thank you. I appreciate you speaking for that and speaking on that. That yes, it was Myron. Cart boy that brought all that shit up between me, Faith, you, and the baby. I'm done speaking on it. I will not respond to it. It can be fuck my dead grandson to the day I die. Because I say I sit back and I just wait. And it is what it is. So y'all have a wonderful, wonderful day. Keep your heads up, ladies and men. Those of y'all that are rocking and socking and doing what you need to do for you and yours and yours and yours and you and yours. Bad and bougie, I don't know you. I don't know your history, but keep your head up. I know what it feels like. I know what you're going through, boo. A lot of us females do. And that he ain't the only motherfucker that does it. So, Bam, thank you for speaking up for that. I appreciate that. Continue to be you. Continue to do you. Continue to watch out for you, because only you got your back in these streets. And you know this. Shout out to Unfed. Shout out to all the real ones around here. Regardless of how anybody feels about anybody, we all are individuals. We think how we think, feel how we feel, fuck with who we fuck with, whether you see us or not. If y'all going out for truth, go out for truth. Speak on the truth. Find the truth. Investigate the truth. If it's not 100, don't put it out. If you got speculation, let it be known. But don't put no lies on people, people. It ain't cool. It ain't right. And in some instances, it can just be fatal. I'm the wrong bitch to lie to because I investigate. Plenty to say about me, but nothing to say to me. All right. So, yeah, that's what it is. Y'all have a great day. Have a great night. Stay cool. Stay safe. Stay hydrated. Continue to be y'all. Have a great night. Peace. We're gonna take this out for Cotton and the motherfucker over there that's still living with his mama. Peace. Oh, and one more thing. Shout out to John. That was a powerful live. Cool live. Nice little live. Y'all got some shit out. Anybody. The only time I want to get hit up is when that motherfucker get on the panel. And y'all all know who I'm referring to. And once he steps to these women, these queens, these women, all these women that's coming at him on a panel, fuck that nigga for life. But whenever he get on a goddamn panel, I want at his throat. But other than that, it is what it is. I'm letting bygones be bygones, and I'm moving the fuck on. All right? Y'all have a great night. Peace.